And I got to tell you, come to this time of the day, it gets to that point where you're thinking, I could use a little boost, a little bit of energy. Who could use a little boost right now? Yeah? Feeling good? Well, I tell you what, we're going to have a big boost because I'm going to be out introducing Mr. Troy Neihardt, who's going to be talking about the brand new Kannakick. Troy.
So how many people were in Denver with us? So in Denver, we launched Kannakick. And it was sort of a little kick in my ass, I think. I'll take it. So we had launched the product, and Kannaway Nation had come out and didn't like all the ingredients that we had formulated with our company Hempwire. So when I left Denver, I was like, gosh, you know, I'm looking at a Monster and a Red Bull going, we've got such a great product, and we got CBD. I didn't get it. It wasn't clicking to me right away. So we went back with the formulators, and I said, we need to make a change. And they said, well, we can't do that. The product's not going to hold together, and it's not going to be like a starburst. It's not going to hold its shape and everything. And I said, well, that's not acceptable because we got to give Kannaway Nation what they're asking for. So it's been, what now, we're going on about 3 months, and we've successfully done it. We've been able to change the products. We've been able to now make it non-GMO using organic products. We've been able to change the sweeteners in it as well. We've been able to add mangosteen to it. And we've been also able to remove the dyes from it as well. So now when you open up a cinnamon, it's not going to be red in color. It's going to be natural looking. So it won't have that little vibrant color going with it. But I think it's everything that you guys wanted. What do you guys think? So we're going to launch this product. It's guaranteed by the week of August 3rd. Everything coming off the line and shipping out will be the new Kannakick coming out. You'll probably notice some people will be getting it in their shipments and that, they're placing orders beforehand, that it'll start coming out. But guaranteed by the week of August 3rd, we will be shipping everything officially as the non-GMO, organic, none of the nasty stuff that you guys didn't want in it. So I couldn't think of a better person to really come up here and just, we wanted to educate you guys a little bit more in the advantages to Kannakick than Mr. Energy himself, the extreme one, Billy Funk. So Billy, what do you think of this, man?
I love Kannakick. I mean, so to take it from where we were and to now go completely organic and non-GMO, I think it's awesome. Because I've tasted the new Kannakick, and I can't tell the difference, Troy.
I actually taste the difference, though. I don't think it's near as strong and hitting you. I think the flavor's actually better.
Well, that's your opinion.
Do we want to give these guys some so that they...
Well, here, let me tell them what it really is.
All right.
Before you guys go nuts, think about this. When you have a cup of coffee, you know, you get that jolt. When you have an energy drink, especially a Red Bull, you get a major jolt. The faster that jolt hits you, the stronger that crash will hit you later. What Kannakick is, it's extended release. You know, I remember the first time I took Kannakick, Troy, I was 15 minutes in, I'm like, dude, when's this thing supposed to work? And it was, you know, right around that same point where I felt, I was like, okay, I can feel it starting to work. But here's the crazy thing, Troy, why is it that whether I'm rock climbing, walking on a slack line, or in front of my computer doing some marketing, why is it that it's always like working with me? Why am I always energized and focused on no matter what activity I'm doing? Is it have to do with the CBD, with the caffeine, with why?
Well, there's two reasons behind that. On the caffeine itself, we actually use an encapsulated caffeine. And in addition, instead of using the actual CBD, we're using CBDA. And the difference being is, in the process of making this, we never go above 40 degrees. And what that means is we never decarboxylate the CBDA, the acid version, converting it over to CBD. Now, that's just a lot of noise that you guys probably don't understand, so I'll give it to you in a real simple, easy way to understand. CBDA is like juicing the plant. It's when it's coming from the mature stock itself, where there's never been any heat added to it or anything, so it remains CBDA, just like you would be pressing the plant, drinking the juice from it. The advantage of that is most people think of cannabis, and what do you guys think? You get sleepy, right? Well, when you actually juice the plant, you're actually going to get energy. So when we combine CBDA with encapsulated caffeine, it's actually working with you. So if you're like Billy Funk and you're an extreme sports guy and you're rock climbing, it's going to be giving you that energy that you need. Or if you're like me, who always behind a computer screen, if I'm not traveling, I have a clear mental focus, and now I can concentrate on what I'm doing.
That makes sense. And how awesome is that? So it's extended release. It's literally, it gives you like 3 to 5 hours of energy, of clear, sustained energy. I mean, I've never had anything like it. And it's one of those products where if you were to put it in somebody's hand and get them to taste it and try it, and they like it, the only thing you have to do left is show them how to buy it. Taste it, try it, like it. Here's how you buy it. Super, super simple. It gets you that result that you're looking for. So samples are really key and huge with Kannakick. I mean, you can hand out samples to people. So who would like a sample?
What? One thing on that, Billy. You know, guys, we started talking about...
You're teasing. You're a big tease, man.
A little. We started talking about K-Days. And, you know, if you're like Billy Funk and you're traveling, or Austin Zuloff, and we're doing a lot of meetings, one of the things that you guys always want to do to successfully build your business is make sure that you have Kannakick with you. Because as new people are coming into that party, when they get there, hand them a Kannakick. Because most of the time when you're doing a business presentation, everybody's already shaking their head. What's everybody in the crowd doing? They're falling asleep. We want to give them a Kannakick so they're alert in hearing what we say, and then they're going to join the business with us.
And then you see somebody that, you know, that's enjoying their Kannakick, and you simply say, sir, can you please share your experience with Kannakick? I mean, it works really well. We did that in Tampa with John Newman and Johnny Capp. It worked really, really well.
All right, guys.
Well, is this the third time's a charm?
Third time's a charm. I think we're going to take a break. But before we take a break, we're going to take a brief 5 to 10 minute break. Then we're going to come back and introduce a few new things to you. But before we do that, we're going to go ahead and throw out some Kannakick. When you hear Charles get back up, start to call everybody in, please take your seats so we can continue on.